And we are back. I accidentally hit freaking clicked on it and hit resume instantly, but it was just for a second, so we're still floating. The Dementors caressed our beautiful bodies. And then all of a sudden it was white.
Hey buddy.
Hey buddy.
You okay?
You okay?
Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
an old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.
Oh, snap! Yeah, well, first of all, what the hell did she give me? Should have been a fire. Oh, maybe it was the lightning?
You already had that many.
Did I have two empties, though? I thought I just had a 91 and a 0. Because I just look at my what's 0, and I know I already had the empty up.
I don't know.
If it's still there. Yeah. Unless she gave me another healing, but that's weird. They still have the same, I didn't level up, did I? No. Okay, so what the hell happened to me? Let's figure it out.
Really? You will? In that case...
Huh? I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh? A soldier?
Ex-soldier.
Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. from the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine, but it'll cost you a lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class? First. If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady. I'll make this quick.
You better.
No, don't mess up the flower patch.
You know I'm close too, right?
Really? Since when? This is the first
I've heard. Classified for possession.
All right.
I don't think that counts then.
That's that. Let's do this.
Hey, little help in here, guys? Shit.
Abilities / go part.
Whatever.
Where is he at?
What's his face? Aren't they new young? I hate doing cleanup, but I'm damn good at it.
Be careful!
I got your number.
Well, he's greater so he's resistant to electricity, obviously. What is his abilities? Beat down, rush down, shock. So he's all electric, okay, cool. An operator with the Turk's unit, okay. Fast, extremely agile, leaps around. Magic and lightning attacks have only a slight effect on a staggered gauge. Which makes sense. Crap. What is he? He's not really weak to anything per se.
Well, okay then. Too easy.
Okay, that's safe.
I'm waiting. I'm right there. Like this.
Okay.
Come on. Stop. Steady. Step it up. Come on. Come here, soldier boy. I will bite. Stay. That it? Right. Let's go. What's up? Lucky shot! Time to burn. Calling fire.
Stop it. I block.
Bring it. I'm coming for ya.
So I gotta get my block time down.
Lucky shot!
He staggers them. At least a number of enemies do get staggered.
Okay. Let's go.
I'm waiting.
That's a hit. Asshole. Let's finish this. Let's do
no more playing nice.
Any last words?
What the F?
Work for it, huh? Well, lucky for you, tough guy. I'm a consummate professional. Figured this dance of ours could use a spark. Try this.
No way!
What the F? Okay, brah.
Still in it.
Don't get caught in the middle of them.
See ya.
You're getting there.
Are we having fun?
Oh, shit.
Come on.
Not so tough now, are you?
Items, high potion. Heal bees.
Soldier boy. Here.
Don't tell me I'm trying to cut
you. Uh-oh. Dang. All right, brah. Take this.
Here it comes.
Oh yeah, gotcha.
Let's go. There's more where that came from.
Bring it.
All right. That's a hit.
Bring up my mines. Careful.
I'm coming for ya.
Items, high potion.
All good.
Okay.
Abilities, triple slash.
Bring it.
Lucky shot.
All right.
Too easy.
Hey, don't step on the flowers.
Heads up. No way.
I dodged that. I dodged that, bro. I dodged it.
Watch your health.
Special delivery.
Triple slash.
It's
over, punk. Yeah.
You've got it all wrong, man. I just wanted to.
Clown! No!
Hey, sir! Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Go get the girl.
Sir!
The hell?
Weird. They're not attacking.
They care about you.
Hey, open it up!
Yeah, what is going on over here?
There's a materia.
Where?
Right there, through the doorway.
Oh, okay.
No. Turn around. Right there. It's glowing. And then you gotta fight him.
Nowhere to go but up.
Well, it won't let me go get it. Dang it.
Wait, turn around again.
We should run.
Oh, I thought they disappeared.
Are they trying to stop us?
What do they want?
Alright, we'll get going, I guess. Let's remember the old church has a materia.
There's the attic. Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole.
Why is it? I see it. Am I supposed to? Oh, okay. I was like. What is going on?
They saved me.
Come on.
We'll go around.
Was there a way to go fast? Nope. So it looks like I'm pretty scripted here. There's a limit to what I can do.
I'll go first.
Make sure it's safe.
Come on.
Nothing! Up there!
Hey, no shooting!
Oh, man.
Hey, you okay?
Probably. Or maybe not.
If there's so much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece.
No.
What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh no, you won't.
But sir!
Could drop that.
Items? Is there something you can throw? Oh, right there, right there. No, it's giving you a prompt behind you.
I know, I was just looking to see.
What's the holdup?
I can't get to her!
Huh? Some kind of magic trick?
Oh, okay.
The other way.
I'll hurry up, otherwise I'm in trouble. And of course, they're not paying attention to what I'm doing up here, because they're like, why the heck can we not get to him? I'm over here like, hey man, doing the Lord's work, baby.
Run!
Hey!
Stop her!
You might need to go back, because otherwise you're going towards an area you can't.
You're dead! Over there!
Oh shit. Just jump over there, hurry. Before they shoot you down.
Over here!
Over.
Come on, get over there.
Hop on down.
There it is, let's say, gosh darn it.
Let's move.
Cloud, give me a hand.
Oh yeah. Oh my gosh. It's heavy like you wouldn't believe.
Heavy ass cabinet.
Let's do it! Let's get out of here!
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
Leave them be.
But sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck.
More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So can you go cool. back and get that materia now? Probably not, huh?
No. Definitely, this part, I think it just shows it to me, so I gotta remember that it's there. Because your boy wants it! Your boy needs it! Smelling salts. That's pretty cool.
That revives you, I think.
There!
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not.
Oh, I just
don't walk so fast.
I can't look anywhere around. Am I gonna miss something?
Are you supposed to be investigating stuff? Maybe we're.
Think so.
What are they?
I think, actually, I don't know. Let's just go.
Uh-oh. Oh. Wait, look behind
you. Oh, because of the...
I mean,
that's where I came from.
I don't see anything.
Oh, okay, that's because of the way the lighting reacts. I was so confused, I was like, wait a minute, why is it going dark?
Okay, up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
Alright, go for it.
Alright, well, let's just do a little service area scout. Do you see any items of interest I should keep in my radar?
Well, besides that chest down there.
I don't think that's an accessible chest. Actually, it might be where my new sword is.
It could be. I don't know.
But, keep looking around.
But that's
around.
The only item that I notice.
I don't want to miss any materia. I can't afford it. Your boy Cloud is on a budget. And these times are hard. Inflation's out the roof.
What's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
Am I gonna fall through something?
No, you're okay.
This pigeon's flying at me, man! Please be a new sword, please be a new sword. Oh no, that's nothing. They know
that
how to get Jones up.
He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations.
Probably.
With extreme prejudice.
Down there, yeah.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad?
No, I'm just used to women not telling me the truth.
You evaded my questions, girl. That's what I'm upset about.
Oh, snap. Whee! I feel like I'm gonna miss something important here. I've been looking around. I don't see anything.
Go to your left. I think this area you're about to go into, but see how it's, like, rounded? That thing? There's probably something behind that blue stuff or something.
Maybe.
Careful. Not a lot of room.
Gotcha. Thanks.
Damn, she, like, filtering through. It's wild. All right, so we're going this way. This is so peaceful.
I know, huh?
Okay, nothing there. And we continue on.
I actually haven't traveled by rooftop before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
Oh yeah. Okay. Cloud's like nothing for conversation. I love it. All the women have to just put in the effort. It's awesome. Whee! Maybe there's something. Oh, that's where we're supposed to go.
Correct.
Sometimes when it does that storybook, like, oh
give
shit.
Me a moment.
Come on, girl.
Just run off on your own.
Those are the words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
Turn around real quick. That circular thing back there. Just turn around. Can you look to your right? More? Oh, you're okay. I thought there'd be something behind that top thing like I was
looking. Yeah, I know. I feel you. Good looking out. I just can't forget that there's a material in that church.
Ooh, there's a box to your right.
Yeah. Saw that. I was just making sure it wasn't anything else. Because the problem, what I always try to do is I say, okay, where's the route I'm supposed to go? And where's the route that is there but doesn't lead anywhere? You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Because I'm always wanting to go the route that doesn't lead anywhere first, get the box, the item, and then I go to the route I'm supposed to go.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise.
Why, though? Why is all this stuff here?
Looks kind of rusty.
I'll
okay,
go,
go back there. I got my tetanus shot, so I'm safe.
It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit.
Oh. Just leave her hanging there.
I wonder if actually if I didn't react fast enough, if there was some dialogue, which is like, okay, maybe a little bit of comedy.
Unexpected. Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. The whole world bursting with life. Maybe more than I can handle, I think sometimes. Even now. People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater.
You know what's crazy? Is so I have like blue eyes with a touch of green, right? That's like me being bathed in Mako. But her eyes are like full on green, I thought, I just saw. So I wonder if that's what makes her so special. She's like pure Mako or something.
She might be.
So if you like bang her, you're like banging the planet.
Because Sephiroth as well as Reno have the same eyes as you do.
Yeah.
This time I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome. Just...
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate, you're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
What if I actually fall down after you did that? How would you feel about that? Would you feel terrible? Like a monster?
Here goes nothing.
Woo! Oh, that looks fun. Yeah. Oh, but like I said, I got my tetanus shot.
Yeah, well, I was saying, recently. Someone who hasn't is not exactly good.
Yeah, I got my tetanus shot recently. Not too bad. If you're going to be a gardener, you got to get a tetanus shot. It just comes with the territory.
I don't think she'll be able to jump down.
You good?
Of course.
She couldn't make that one little jump, but she's gonna freaking jump all the way down?
Catch her, come on, Cloud, you can do it. Oh, yeah.
My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway.
Oh yeah, all these girls playing with me. She joined my party! Oh, that means we're about to fight.
We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. There's a face that screams, so what?
Right, before he gets too crazy in it, now I gotta figure out what's going on with you, baby. What's going on with you? Guard stick. Alright, so conjure a ward, attack spells, cast. Okay, so... what is she actually? What's her dealio? I gotta figure that out. Oh yeah. Okay, so she doesn't automatically open up three. Okay, so let's see what we got. Magic attack power 12, defense 7, magic defense 7, HP.
I mean, her magic levels are attack really boost, high. Attack
boost, tempest boost, physical damage reduction when guarding, new material slot. Okay. So that's that. And then let's see. What does she naturally have? Prayer material allows you to restore the party's HP with a prayer. So she's like a
healer, kind of.
Yeah, she has ice. Allows you to refocus limit break. Can only be used once per battle. What? Does it just allow me to automatically do a limit break? I don't know how that works. Obviously, she only has one weapon, so she can do prayer. Honestly, I probably should have given her revive. She'd probably be smarter with it. She could probably be better off with revive and like poison and barrier. I don't got anything, so let's just boost her MP, I guess. She could do ice. She has like one attack. Maybe she could have more attack. It's a tough one. Let's see. Yeah. Do the Google Maps real quick and I'll show you what to do. Let's just give her MP up and see what happens. I mean, you know, what's the worst that can happen? Yeah, Ifrit. You know, there's something cute about this innocent looking woman just being able to summon this freaking demon power. Okay, so looks like we're good to go. You know, something about it just seems super sweet. But let's look at her stats. So she's clearly magic attack orientated. Because if I go to her, I can see her stuff. Yeah, she's pure magic attack. Okay, so that tells me if I go to upgrade her weapons. The first thing I should do is a new material slot. That just makes the most sense. Yeah. Gives her added ability. Yeah, Noon works. Let's do... Healing seems redundant. Lightning would probably be good, because I already have fire and ice. In fact... Yeah, so let's have her do lightning. Let's give her this one that's already started. And it's probably redundant for her to do ice. Well, yeah, we'll let her do her thing so she has something. I should have given her, like, poison and stuff. She would probably be way better. Probably way better. Alright, now let's see if there's anything else. These all cost 10, by the way. Holy shit. Attack damage, plus 5%. Tempest. What the hell is Tempest? Alright. Oh, guys, some of them are there. 1 second. Oh, and I'm back. Alright, Oh, shit. You ever get, like, something, like, weird thing caught in your throat and you're just, like, you're, like, dying? Increase magic attack power by 12. Yes. Defense. Magic defense. HP. Maximum MP. Probably, yeah, increase damage dealt by basic attacks, probably good. And then damage dealt by Tempest is probably good. Because it just flat increases. I know I could probably be smarter about it, but let's go for that for now. And then see what we can do. Sleep. That's probably where we need to go. But what's this? Well, actually, where the hell are we supposed to go? Where are we trying to go? So we gotta go this way. Wait, hold on. So if I face this way, this is the way we're supposed to go. So if I face this way, this is the other way. So let's try this route first then.
Where are you going, Cloud?
Oh, nope. She's like, nuh-uh. Not on my watch.
Wait, to the right, to the right. Go back.
That's where I came from.
Oh.
Yeah, it looks like I have to go this path a little bit first. I'm surprised I don't see any monsters, to be honest. Looks like a holy cow. What are you?
So cute.
It's a little egg.
Abilities.
Little lizard bro.
Success. What are you?
Allow this hedgehog.
Weak to ice. Awesome. Fire guy. Okay, cool. Okay. I wonder if I can, let's do a little blizzard on her.
They have a rage meter.
Someone looks like they're in their element.
Yeah. You know what I need to do? I need to get another one of those elemental slots Because you know what I've decided? I want to make my character have a freaking, I want to make myself have, like, an ice blade.
That'd be cool.
I think ice, I think fire's pretty cool, but maybe I do ice. I don't know. Because Tifa does lightning, which makes sense. I guess a fire blade would make more sense, too. Where are we at time-wise? 35? Ooh. Let's see if we can't hit the next spot, and then we'll go from there. But I guess some type of, like, fire. I mean, fire would be pretty cool, like having a fire sword. You know?
Well, this isn't good.
That's that.
So, Cloud, you don't know the slums that well, do you?
Compared to you? No. Training grounds, barracks, battlefields. That's the world I know.
You sound proud of that.
Damn, that was cold. Guys, you sound proud of that. Oh! Dang, man, Tifa, dude, all the girls in this game just have this level 100 speech.
Station.
Damn!
I can see that.
Oh? Thought the world you knew didn't include stations.
Ha ha.
Every chick here has got like a level 100 speech, level 100 charisma. It's killing me over here. Uh-oh.
We poured so much of our blood and sweat into building that reactor. Now,
I can't believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come
Mom.
On. There's no need to shout.
Popular place.
Yeah. Well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
It's on fire!
Ain't a show.
They know that. Don't worry.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here.
Huh? Yeah.
Oh, on your way home from the church? That's right. Well, I'm glad you're okay. Did any debris hit the church?
Not debris. No.
That's something at least, but you may not be so lucky next time.
What a mean thing to say.
No debris. Hey. So she's jealous.
You know a way to get
to the bench over there if you want that.
Sorry. Can't say I
in the distance, go see if we're selling any songs.
That's what I was gonna do. But I think she's doing interactions, so I don't want to go too fast. So obviously we're gonna take a quick rest. Let me recharge. And then, oh yeah. And let's get it. Sounds like something from Cowboy Bebop. Items. Oh shit, yes. Oh, I have a lot of potions all of a sudden again.
You need high potions though.
Yeah, I do need, but I'm gonna hold off a second. Weapons. Nothing crazy there. Accessories. Oh, I gotta put a given accessory. Just HP up. Well, actually, Materia doesn't have it. I gotta give her, that's actually a really good point. I gotta give her something. Give her something here. What do we got? Bulletproof vest. A belt declares on status superstar. Avoid incapacitation one. Does not work against instant death attacks when HP is at 1.
You could just do the Mako crystal. That would work.
This would keep her alive.
Oh, yeah.
And it'd just be funny on her. Ooh, yeah. Awesome. Alright, so I think we'll probably pause here. I think this is a great spot to pause. And then we'll see you guys on the next episode. This is your boy, ProtagonistJWa.
And AntagonistKim.
Bye for now.
Bye.